Many generations ago, spirits lived amongst humankind, protecting them from the dangers of the world. Two of these spirits, Shentu and Yulei, were sworn to defend any home that hung special posters on its front doors. They're known as the Guardian Brothers. Trouble is, the world has changed. Humans learned to live without the spirits and eventually forgot they existed. They stopped hanging posters, and now the spirit realm is in a constant state of disorder. Some places that keep the old traditions alive. Like this soup shop in the heart of the city.
Rain, careful.
Oh. Mom.
Come on, Mom. Can we cross now?
Go ahead.
Rain.
Hi, Grandma.
It's always so good to see you both. Come inside where it's warm.
Still believing in guardian spirits, huh, Mom?
These spirits have watched over the shop for generations.
Well, they clearly haven't visited in a while.
Oh, Luli, I know you think it's all make-believe. Rain, have I ever told you how my grandma once met the spirits?
No way. What were they like?
Later. First, let Grandma take care of you. Have some of my famous soup. It's been a long time since you've had some, hasn't it, Rain? Far too long.
Too long, but it still smells like...
Home.
Hope you liked it.
Here's your soup.
Oh, thanks, Luli.
You're in that old soup shop again? Ugh, they've had that same menu forever. We can go somewhere else.
Rain, look at this great backpack Grandma got you.
I love it! That's so cool, Mom!
When Grandma passed away, her family followed the old customs, even though the rest of the world had changed. Grandma may have died, but now Rain and Luli must keep her memory alive.
Are we gonna be okay, Mom?
It's gonna be hard to run the shop without Grandma. I need you to be a big girl, Rain.
Maybe the spirits will help us.
Other people float lanterns into the sky for fun. But Rain and Luli know a secret Grandma used to tell them. These lanterns float to the spirit world, high above the clouds. The lanterns get tangled in the branches of the ancient spirit tree, which has grown on the mountain for thousands of years. No one knows why, but this tree is watched over by, you guessed it, the Guardian Brothers.
This is SNN, the Spirit News Network.
I'm your host, Chet Spiritman. Today's top story, or should I say our only story, the Guardian Spirit Strike rages on with no end in sight. The humans have stopped believing in us.
Ugh, after all we've done for them.
Reaches of their world, belief in magic and ancient spirits has become the subject of ridicule.
That's the stuff right there.
Well, what
perfect.
About us, huh?
What?
Now Glenn with sports. Shentu, look at all these lanterns. The humans must be asking us for help.
Don't kid yourself, Yulei. Nobody's asked us for help in a long time.
Huh? Well, how do you explain that? I knew it, Shentu. Someone's trying to send us a message.
Yulei, no!
Get off!
Uh-uh, Yulei. You know the rules, bro.
Get off!
That's man-made. You know you can't trust the humans.
But someone needs our help.
The humans don't like us anymore. For all we know, that's some kind of booby trap.
The Guardians used to go to the human world all the time.
Times have changed. Don't you understand? It's against
Yulei. The law. He's right.
Hey, Beckett. What's new?
Humans have moved on. Most don't even know we exist. Those that do are old and aren't taken seriously. But the strike is preposterous. We should be in the human world helping as many people as possible. That's how we get them to remember us. If we keep this up, it won't be long before all traces of us disappear from the world forever.
While we sit on our hands doing nothing.
Yulei, wait.
Brother, we're guardians, not gardeners.
Don't grow up, so things aren't as exciting as they used to be. But we'll find something else to do.
We used to make a difference to humans. How can you be so happy, doing nothing all day?
What?
Huh?
No, Steve. Get it together.
Deputies, announce me.
Presenting Deez, the mayor's assistant.
And the mighty baby.
Hey, big guy, front and center.
Hey, Dean. It's so good to see you. Things are fine here.
Music box floated up. It's right over there in the tree.
What? A music box? Did you touch it?
I bet he touched it. Oh, he touched it.
Nah, definitely didn't touch it. No touch it. So, Dean, what are you doing here? Anything you can do for the cause?
Letters.
There you go.
Here, right from the mayor.
Whoa. Did we do something wrong?
Well, not yet. Or maybe you did. Fellas, megaphone, please.
You got a boy.
Dear spirit citizens.
Listen up.
As you know, our way of life as guardians is under attack. For too long,
true.
We have served humans
so
without
true.
Thinking of ourselves. Are we going to stand for this? No. No.
Gesundheit, boss.
Remember why we are on strike. We are spirits united. The humans... maybe forgetting us, but we can't forget each other.
He means you guys.
So,
yeah.
We're gathering in 15 minutes for a public forum with the mayor at Spirit Hall.
Tardiness will be punished.
And don't be late.
That's right. If the mayor says jump, you better well jump. And you don't ask why. Capiche?
Huh.
You behave! Now, where was I? Now, most importantly, what to do with the remaining guardian posters in the human world? They are the portals between the human and spirit worlds and should not be
what?
Used. How many of their posters are currently hanging in the village? 1,000? 100? Only one? What?
That's pathetic.
Yeah. That's embarrassing.
Just
my mom has more pictures of me on her fridge. Now let's wrap this up.
Funny,
you, Shentu, and you, Yulei. Beckett!
Huh?
What are you doing here?
I was in the neighborhood and thought I'd stop by and see the boys.
Velvet.
Good.
That
will save me some time. Listen up. To make sure you aren't using those posters.
Yours truly will be supervising your nightly curfew. Expect me at midnight.
He said midnight.
That is all. Nice hat, Beckett. We're done here. Next stop, Spirit Hall!
Please keep your hands, feet, and wings inside the tuk-tuk at all times.
Hey, anyone know anything along?
99 on the wall. 99
Quiet down, deputies. You're distracting the driver.
That was a whale, I swear.
Liar. Check your pants.
Hey, boss, put on the party playlist.
Ready to meet the mayor?
Through the fire, burn out the lies. Hold on to something true. You got soul.
Another great
that Uber's only getting one star.
Coming through, yeah.
Oh, my toes in two!
Excuse me.
Ladies and gentlemen, sorry put your that. Hands together for the mayor!
What's up, spirits? So, who here wants to end the strike?
I want to end the strike.
Nobody? Then we're all on the same page! Thank you all for accepting my invitation. We're at a key moment in this revolution. We've done so much since the strike began. Humans are no longer using us as their doormat! Effective immediately, I'm starting a systematic removal of all guardian portals in the spirit world. So let's celebrate our independence! Now where are my dogs at? There they are! Hit it, boys! Ooh, ooh. Now show me your spirit! That's why I had you learn this choreographed dance routine. Now show me what you got. Shake those flippers. Straight legs. Go. Everyone together.
You lay. I didn't expect to see you here.
Huh. Well, yeah, that makes two of us.
Don't know how to dance? I'll show you how.
Oh. Hey, Colossus! Hey!
Oh.
It's been a while, old friend. Hey, help!
You lay! Program!
Hey, Colossus!
What's up, man? So what have you guys been up to? I got a top secret job in the human world! I guess I shouldn't have told you that.
Nice job, people! Needs more work. But you're trying. Now for some bad news. One of us has broken the rules by going to the human world. My assistant Dean reports that he saw this spirit using a portal after helping a human. Hey, this criminal goes by the name of... Beckett!
What?
Oui, toi. You just had to be the hero, Widow O'Wady felt it down. And she couldn't get up, am I right?
Well, you got me, but how could you expect us to leave behind everything we've ever known?
Beckett, this is what I mean. What can I say? You'll never be willing to change yourself, so you're banished.
What? You're banishing me?
That's right. You are gone.
Whoa.
Now hand over your guardian robes.
What? My what? These are my clothes, not a uniform. What do you expect me to do? What if I'm not wearing underwear?
That's gross. Well, he's all yours, boys.
Oh, let me help!
No!
How embarrassing. What?
So, is everyone sufficiently motivated? Then that will be all for today. Later, darlings.
Look at the poor guy. Nobody deserves this.
I feel for him, but rules are rules. He knew what he was doing.
Yeah, he was helping people.
I've been a guardian spirit for so long, I had hoped that I'd be helping humans forever. I guess the mayor was right. Times have changed, but I haven't. I thought I could wait it out, but I just couldn't see people in need and do nothing. I was just being stubborn. I guess I don't have a place with the humans or the spirits anymore. Well, look at that. I'd forgotten that they'd cover this wall.
Come on, man. Somebody painted that.
It depicts a great battle from long ago.
What battle?
The battle of spirits and humans against the Nian.
What?
See for yourselves. The Nian was an ancient and evil shapeshifter whose abilities were far greater than that of a normal spirit. Its thirst for power was endless, seeking to conquer both the human and spirit worlds. Too strong to be defeated in battle, the Nian was split into three parts. Each piece was locked away in a secret location, bound by a mystical seal. It has remained imprisoned ever since. humans have forgotten their history, as time has slowly passed, that only by working together and trusting each other could we conquer this evil that had ravaged both our worlds.
That's it, Shentu. We should release the Nian.
You're kidding.
With the Nian free, the only way to defeat it once more would be for spirits and humans to unite.
I feel like you missed the ancient and evil part.
You want to release a creature, a really powerful monster, just so you can help humans again. That's the craziest thing I've ever heard.
Beckett, how do I find the seals?
Well, I know I shouldn't tell you this, but it's being guarded in the human world.
The human world?
Close to the village below. Take this with you. It will show you the way to go.
But how?
It's a leaf, isn't it obvious? I won't stop you, but this is a dangerous path to go down.
If I free the Nian, Beckett, what do you think would happen?
It is a great risk, but your motives are pure. I understand what you're feeling. In my day, I would have done anything to help the humans. But if the mayor destroys all the portals, our worlds will be separated forever. Now is the time to act. You must do what you think is right.
Luli, Rain, how are you?
Hi. Which soup would you like today, Tony?
I would
not smelly old soup. Every time we get the same old thing. No way! We're going to the new place next door.
Sorry.
Come on!
Ah, their old neighbor, Mr. Rogman. Up to his usual tricks.
Huh? Hey, you look hungry, little guy. Huh? How about a burger and a shake? And get a load of this.
Ooh,
hot dogs on the house.
Wow.
Upgrade your meal and get a free toy.
Ooh, sweet. Vroom,
this vroom. Way to hot dog heaven.
Hey, look out.
Your truck away from my shop. It's noisy, disturbing my customers. Excuse me, would you mind?
Huh? What do you mean, customers? Don't make me laugh. There are none.
Hey, this shop is done. If I cranked up the tunes, the shack would crumble. Hey.
Get back.
Make us.
Yeah. Oh. Want some of this?
Please, it's fine.
See these?
Oh, I have plans for a family.
Go. Now.
Let's get out of here.
Wait, that's the thanks I get?
Hmm.
Listen, Luli, running the shop alone is hard work. Couldn't you use the help of a man?
No, thank you. We're doing fine.
Just look at this place. There's no way you're turning a profit, Luli. You only have 7 tables here. Some days you don't have that many customers. Water, heat, electricity. Not including the ingredients for the soup, which I've heard hasn't changed since the dinosaurs ruled the world. Cool. So cool. But we're in a new era, Luli. An era of... gadgets!
Huh?
Now we're neighbors, Luli, which is almost like being family. So let's work together, huh? Just think of the possibilities. Let me buy your shop, and you'll never have to worry about making another bowl of soup again. We'll double in size and give us more space than we'll ever need. We'll call it Rockman's Emporium.
Would you like a bowl?
Rain, you're a sweetheart.
Is it spicy enough for you?
Need drink.
Oh.
Hey, boss. How we do out there? Are we okay?
Get me water, you clowns! Come on, blockhead, quick!
Here you go, boss.
Oh, I told you more hard to look tough. You're both pathetic.
I thought we looked tough.
I gave her my crazy eyes and everything.
Hey, guys, can I play?
Shop girl. Bye, loser. I heard a crazy grandma believes in spirits.
Say hi to the gooseberry for us.
Mom, I want to go back home. I don't like this place much anymore.
Rain, we just can't do that right now. We promised Grandma we'd take care of her shop, and we're going to turn this place around.
This isn't our home, Mom. It's not our shop.
It is our shop, just as it was Grandma's, and great-grandma's, and great-great-grandma's shop.
But what about me, Mom? I don't even have any friends here.
Rain, things will work out. Just give it some time.
I don't want it to work out, Mom. This might be your home, but it'll never be mine. I hate it here.
Rain.
Poor Rain. Change can be as difficult for young humans as it is for old spirits.
These late night curfew checks might take some getting used to.
Time to make some more snacks.
Brother, I'm going to find the Nian.
Okay, best of luck with that. I'll save you some cookies.
Don't you want to be a real guardian?
An old man tells you a story and off you go to save the world again. You're trapped in the glory days, my friend. Know what my problem is? Cookies. So just here, have a cookie. Know what your problem is? You just don't know how to let go of the past. Maybe you should find a hobby. Try stamp collecting. Anything. To stop being a baby.
Hold on, Mighty Baby's calling.
Ooh. Curfew check.
Knock, knock.
Right there.
Mighty Baby.
Mighty Baby's here.
Who cares? We're here.
Oh, I hate these guys. You're like gnats. Yeah.
Hey. Knock it off, you two.
Sorry, boss.
You stand a big gun.
Give me a break already.
Hey. I'll be back tomorrow at midnight. Yeah. Until then, a letter from the mayor.
Shotgun! Shotgun!
Uh-oh. Huh? No. Ugh.
Dearest guardians, we're hereby required to destroy your portal. Failure to comply will result in banishment! Yulei, what are we gonna do? What can we do? This is really happening. What other skills do I have? I can make cookies or cakes.
Huh? No. We were meant for greater things, brother.
Delay.
I'm done following their rules.
You're breaking the law.
I'm never gonna be like you, brother. It might be extreme, but at least I know who I am. Have fun making cookies.
Huh? What is wrong with cookies?
We're back.
Going somewhere, Tubby?
Where's your cuter brother?
Nude or invisible?
What exactly is going on
dancing?
Here?
As if.
Yeah, just warming up.
What? There? No.
Not over here.
No. Nothing here either.
Are you sure you don't have anything to tell me?
Yeah. Come on, boss. We're done here. Two more to do, then I'm going clubbing.
You should leave.
And take down that poster.
Hmm.
Bad idea.
I'm Yule. Nice to meet you.
You're not from here, are you?
No, I'm not from here.
Something kind of told me you weren't.
I'm a guardian.
Oh, like a Jedi?
I suppose so, but I'm on an important mission right now.
Well, thank you for helping me.
Take this. It'll protect you.
It's so pretty.
I knew it. Been here 5 minutes and I've already helped someone. Guess I am on the right path after all.
But don't go. I'm sorry, Mom.
Rain, there you are. I was so worried. I can't lose you too.
Disturb the great grass monster! Trespassers are not welcome.
But I'm always glad to see you, Yule.
Colossus!
Yeah, it's me!
Fine. Breaking.
Please, wait a little bit slower. What are you?
The mayor told me to protect this seal right here. It'd mess up his plan if someone broke it. Oh, I'm so bored, I'm taking a portraiture. Started with Confucius. What do you think of the likeness?
If you don't want to be here, why do you stay?
The mayor says I'm helping the cause. Whatever that means.
The seal you're guarding holds the Nian.
Huh? Nian? Never heard of it. 1, 2, 3, Wait, Yule, why are you here?
I'm here to break the seals.
What? Awesome! I've always wanted to team up with a great Yule. This job is so dull. Oh, what will happen when we break the seal?
Oh, the Nian will attack us.
Right, right. Huh? Did you say attack? What? Are you kidding? Oh, I'd rather not be a part of that.
Fine, suit yourself.
Do you really have to do this, Yulei?
Yes, I do.
Ah, I'm so conflicted! What do? I could let Yulei break the seal. But then I get in trouble! Forget it. I was hired to do a job. Wink. You know what? At least they can't say I didn't try. Yulei, good luck with the whole seal-breaking thing. And remember, if the mayor asks, I put up a good fight!
It was hard to believe that such a gentle creature could represent the first obstacle in Yulei's path to the terror and chaos of the Neon. But it wasn't a fish at all. It was a dragon with the power to suck the riverbed dry. But the dragon needed more than water to fuel the Neon. It needed a part of Yulei too, his power and even his youth.
Huh? No. What have you done, Yulei?
Whoa! What is that?
Hey, Rain, there's no water. Do you know anything about this?
No, Mom, but I was home all night. Definitely didn't sneak off into the woods or do anything crazy. All right, I'll see you later. I'm off to school. Bye.
That's so weird. Maybe a pipe burst?
Nope. Ah! Whole town's out of water. Couldn't even take a bath. I ask you, where do our taxis go? Right? Got bottled water?
Well,
why don't you? One must always be prepared.
I'll go and get some from the stream.
The stream is as dry as that tap. Here, look for yourself. The whole town is talking about it.
When did that happen?
No one knows. Sometime last night.
But how? And what do we do now?
Well, you could wait days while the water company fixes the problem, or you could use my reserve. I have loads of extra water you can use any time of the day.
Thanks, but no, I wouldn't want to inconvenience you.
Oh, but I want you to. If we can't help our neighbors in times of trouble, then who can we help? Don't move. I'll get the hose.
But...
Come on, go, 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 go. Got it right here. Here you go. It's okay.
That's very kind.
Again!
Out of the way, Larry! Hey, water's coming!
Got it. Thank you so much.
Huh? Enjoy.
Mmm, smells so good.
That's not
good. Oh.
Hey, I can't hold it. Let me first. Oh, come on. I just can't wait anymore.
Excuse me. We've had reports of contaminated food. Your customers all seem to have the run.
I mean, it just started happening. Just
your shop looks clean enough on the surface. Maybe it's the ingredients you use.
Impossible. We haven't changed anything, and I've never had a problem before.
The complaint that was filed against you said the cause of the diarrhea is the soup stock.
Never. That can't be. Our recipe's over 100 years old. There's no way it's the stock.
100 years old, eh? Huh. I think that answers our question then, right? You're selling rotten soup.
The soup is fine.
Lu Li was right. The soup was fine. It was their slimy old neighbor that was rotten. But that didn't stop the health department from closing their shop.
We can only hope that it all works out in the end.
It's okay, Mom.
In traffic news, a giant tortoise collided with a flying terrapin outside the city. It was a turtle disaster.
Colossus, what are you doing here?
Chitu! I got bad news for you. Cookies! Relay was down on Earth. He attacked me.
You kidding me?
No. He was acting all crazy and stuff. He smashed me up against a boulder. Just thought you should know.
But my...
I gotta go. But please, don't tell the mayor.
Oh, come on. At least tell me how those tasted.
They were delicious!
Lay, where are you? I can't believe you're making me do this. Since we used any of these portals, are there even any posters of us left?
What the?
Hey!
This must be it. Okay, where am I?
Not you again! You came back! Oh, you're not him.
Where? How?
Thank you.
Now, who gave you... Where'd you get that?
It's a gift from a friend. You probably don't know him. Unless you're a guardian, too. Come on, I'm on a mission. You're not much of a talker, are you? Going to pay the health inspector a little visit.
Please let us
us open our soup shop again? Please?
Sorry. I recognize you. Oh, wow! From the Halloween dancing competition. You must remember my awesome costume. The peacock one I wore that wonderful evening. Yeah!
What's happening?
I think he thinks I'm someone else.
Ooh. Okay. Very well. Later today, I'll come by your shop again. If you pass the inspection this time, we'll allow you to reopen your shop effective immediately.
Yay! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you. Woohoo! Yay! Whoa. Come on!
Hey,
come on! We gotta tell Mom!
Oh, wait up!
Mom, guess what? The health inspector is coming back. If we pass, we can open again. What? And this is my friend.
Really?
He's gonna help us clean, right?
Really? How nice of you. But those clothes won't do.
Ugh. Ow! Oh, easy, lady.
Whoa. What?
That's better. So nice of you to help us clean up. Here. Those are Grandma's old spirit posters.
Spirits, huh? They remind me of someone.
They're guardian spirits.
What do guardian spirits do, Mom?
I think they're just make-believe. But your Grandma thought they were real. She'd tell me stories about how they watched over us all the time.
Wow, are the door guardians really that powerful?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry about that.
Are we ready? Kisses won't affect my decision. Smells good. So you can now reopen your shop.
What? Looks like they're coming from Rodman's kitchen.
Gross. You are so busted.
Why?
Right this way, everybody. Step right up.
Think you've won.
Got great marks from the
we'll just
effect.
See.
Come in, come in, come in. Hello, welcome to our shop.
Here's your soup, sir.
Thank you.
Hello, will we ride with you?
Welcome, hello. I helped the humans, and it felt really good. Have I been wrong this whole time?
Thank you so much for your help.
My pleasure. Well, Rain, my job is done here.
I know who you are, Shenzhou.
What makes you say that?
You're the guardians from the poster, you and Yulei.
Okay, okay. You're absolutely right. But I have to find him. Do you have any idea where he is? Whoa. Huh, we're about to find out. Whoa. Whoa!
Enter the restricted area. You must leave immediately.
What?
Bloom?
Is that Yulei?
You're here?
Are you here for the dance lesson I promised you at the mayor's shindig?
Did he send you here?
What's it to you? You certainly never cared about me before. Why do you suddenly care about me now, Yulei? What? Yulei? You look older. What's happening to your face?
I broke one of the seals.
A seal?
Yes, just like this seal.
Why would you do that?
Why do you guard the seal?
Well, it is a job. Humans don't want us guarding them anymore. Can't you take a hint? They're not interested.
You're wrong. That's why I'm here.
Stay out of my way.
Yulei, don't be so rude. You can't break the seal on my watch. If you do while I'm here, I'll lose my job. And then I'll be mad.
And so what?
So what? Get over yourself. Could you once think about other spirits? What they want, what they feel? It's all about Yulei. What Yulei wants, what Yulei thinks is best. But the world doesn't revolve around you. Who do you think you are to decide what's best for everyone else?
The one who's doing something. Now back off. What I'm doing is right.
You may.
Not a big jogger. I gotta get better shoes.
Hey, look there.
Yulei, stop trying to change the world. You've broken the seal!
Something's calling me.
Careful!
Yulei? You're getting older.
Yulei?
That's two seals broken, brother. And just one more left.
Forget about the seals. Look at yourself, Yulei.
This is the price I must pay.
What? The price? What about the price everyone else has to pay, huh? The world is turning upside down, Yulei. You've got to stop. Rain, tell him how they had to open the dams to refill the river.
He's right, Yulei. The water's gone. We almost had to close our shop.
How can you possibly not see what you're doing? You're going to destroy the world. This has got to stop.
No, it doesn't.
Stop, please, Yulei!
Now that the second seal was broken, Rain and Shentu knew that time was running out. Who knew what catastrophes would happen if the third seal was broken? They had to stop Yulei from breaking that final seal.
Huh. I need to take this.
Hey! That's mine!
It puts you in danger.
It's supposed to protect me!
When my stubborn brother tries to break the final seal out there, I'll need this to find him.
Give it back!
Let me handle this, Rain, please!
It's mine, not yours!
I'm sorry, Rain.
Hey! Shentu?
Definitely not good. I will bring you back, buddy.
Grandpa, why are we back at the place where you pooped your pants?
Huh? Oh, no. That was something I had for breakfast that day.
I hate soup.
Rain?
Yeah?
Another bowl, please.
I'll be right with you. Here you go.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Huh? Hey, what's in there?
I don't know. Maybe it's a new recipe. I wonder what makes it that red color.
Oh, wait. Grandpa, this is the best soup ever. I want more right now.
Oh.
Wow.
Absolutely. This soup takes me back. It reminds me of your mother. So sweet and spicy. Two more, please.
Yes, for me too.
Me too.
Same.
I'll take another.
Yay, Rain! This new petal soup is a huge success!
But, Mom, there's no...
What's the matter, huh? We should celebrate. This is the best day the shop's had in years.
But we used up all our petals and we don't have any more.
We'll get more. Don't you know petals grow on trees?
The petals are all gone, Mom, like Shen too.
Huh? Did you say Shen too? He left without saying goodbye? I'm sorry, Rain. The world is filled with other spices, Rain. Maybe it's time for us to do some things a little differently.
But Mom, do you really want to change the family recipe?
Yes.
It's been in our family for over 100 years. It's great-great-grandma's original recipe.
I know, but the world is always changing, and tastes change too. So we'll change.
Okay!
So they did what Grandma wouldn't. They changed the recipe. Not all outcomes were successful, or even edible. But a person who never makes mistakes never tries anything new. And that's how all great things are discovered.
Ray, give me a hand.
Okay. Whoa!
Rain, another bowl.
Yeah, sure.
Oh,
coming right
I
up.
Love the new soup, Rain.
Great soup.
Would you like some more?
Thank you. So
good. Whoa. Whoa.
Rain, what an awesome soup recipe.
Thank you.
No, what? You. You go.
Hi.
One of these nights, you're going to see.
That's really good. Mm.
Thanks, Rain.
What?
Hey. They're for you. You hang them on your door.
I'll hang one on my door.
Me too.
Thanks.
It's so cool.
Rain, do you want to come over and play? We can hang out together.
Yeah.
The final seal must be in that building. This. These statues and posters, they all look like me, but they're hundreds of years old. It's the fish from the first seal. That's the second seal. How is this possible? Who did this?
I made them for you.
What is this place? Who are you?
Ooh, just an old man.
And how do you know me?
How could I not know you? The great Yulei. Although it seems your glory days are long behind you, just look at yourself, weak and alone. Even your brother has abandoned you. Lucky for you, I'm here to help.
Why?
Why? You and I want the same thing. For the Nian to be free once more.
But once I free the Nian, I'm going to unite everyone to defeat it.
Of course you will. By now, I'm sure you've begun to feel the effects of breaking the seals. A lesser spirit would have been consumed entirely. You should be honored that the Nian chose you.
Did you say the Nian chose me?
Their secret recipe's gotta be here somewhere, I know it! Hundred-year-old soup. Let's just see if this little ingredient is a success when it explodes all over your walls.
Not so fast. I saw what you did. I'm telling my mom.
I'll just shut you up then.
I'm a guardian spirit, but I'm also a brother. If saving the world means defeating Yulei, then so be it. I'm ready. I'm pumped. I'm
breaking the law.
What the?
You are so busted. Here's his magic blowpipe thing.
So?
Oh, you found my suit. Thanks, Dean. You know I'm always misplacing stuff, so I'll just be...
So it's your suit?
Yeah.
Did it shrink in the wash?
A little.
Are these your underpants?
No.
Underpants?
You're a liar.
That's a fib.
You're already on thin ice. It's your last chance, Shentu. Tell me where he is right now, or you'll both be banished. Kicked out of the spirit world forever.
For good.
No one believes in guardian spirits and the silly posters anymore. You're through.
Yeah,
no. You are through. Get out.
Please spare us, mighty giant.
We don't take. We have dreams.
I'm just an intern.
Ah, teeth!
Get in there, you wormy slime ball.
Right. You can get this real sticky. Yeah, that's right. Good. Yummy. Okay, get in there. Good. Okay, put the poster up. Portal should work. Portal, come on, come on, come on, work.
Which one is it? Now people put posters up? I mean, I don't know which one. Raid! Oh, this is hopeless.
What's in it? Tell me now. You will tell me now or you will pay, dear Raid.
I never.
Oh, you will.
No, I won't.
I think you will.
Think again. Frogman! Shentu!
How'd you fit in there, big boy?
That's Guardian, big boy. Go take a bath.
Sure you'd save me again.
Rain, I mean, I'm just a humble... Of course I would.
It's Yulei.
Let's go. I feel like I can jog a whole mile.
Enough mind games. Where's the third seal?
The Nian is an ancient and wise being. It has been watching you for a long time, and has been closer to you than you realize. Even with most of its power sealed away, it has guided you here, just as it's guided me. Now it's given you this chance. Isn't this what you've wanted?
Yes.
If that's the case, Yule, go ahead.
The seal is right here!
Yule finally realized the devastating effect of all the destruction he caused. With each seal broken, he lost part of the spirit within himself.
Dragging you down all these years, who knows what you might have accomplished. What are you waiting for? Finish it.
Yule! Don't do it!
Yule!
What? Please listen to me. What you're doing, it won't bring back the past. But I was wrong too. The world does need guardians like us. Rain needs you. I need you. Please come back to us, brother.
But what about the final seal?
You were right about me. I don't have what it takes to break this seal. I've been so blind and selfish. What kind of guardian spirit acts like that? Huh?
Oh, Yule, don't forget your sword!
Huh? Shen-Tu, what have you done?
Oh. Run! The third seal is broken! Welcome the Nias!
Gave this to me for protection. Now you need it.
Rain.
Guys? Rain? Yule? Guys? Oh no. What was that? Wait. Oh. It's our home! It's our home! I'll fix this, I promise.
No!
Wow!
Shen-Tu, I'll teach you to lock me in!
Hey, boss! Gotta go! Now!
Wait!
I won't let anything bad happen to you.
Mom, it's scared of the fireworks!
Huh?
Everyone, listen up! Go get the fireworks!
Oh, boy.
Save yourself! Go on without me!
Down, guys.
Well,
we're in!
Maybe we should call some reinforcements?
I've created this monster! I thought what I was doing was right, but I was wrong.
No, Yulei, it's not your fault. It was the Nian. He controlled you from the start. We still have a chance to make this right.
Whatever I've done wrong, I'm still a protector. A guardian spirit. The heart of the Nian.
Hey! Oh, stupid tree!
I've got a plan. You think you can keep up?
With you and your brittle hips? No problem.
If we can get to that rock, we can destroy the Nian forever.
Okay. A little bit right, a little bit left, a little more. Stop! Hmm.
Blast off! Troops up!
Guardian brothers will help you!
music box. You late? You late?
Spirit world of Dean, wake up! We slay the mighty giant, wake up!
Come on, boss!
With the Neon defeated, the Guardian Brothers were able to focus their attention on something a little more creative, namely a restaurant for the spirit world.
Order's up!
Hey, Beckett, how's the new gig treating you?
I still don't have to wear pants!
Shentu worked the kitchen.
Hey, Yulei! This food's not gonna serve itself!
And Yulei served the customers, who were occasionally difficult. But he never needed his sword.
Hey, feed it! If you know what's good for you.
The brothers rarely visited the soup shop. But knowing they had protectors up there watching over them made the humans feel just a little bit stronger. And happier.
Look, Wayne, they fixed the stove.
Just like
yes,
you.
Yes, finally!
Above it all, above it all.